Hi everyone, welcome to SJSirClasses. Today in this video we have to draw a square of each side length 6.5 cm. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw the length 6.5 cm here. So this is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and this is 6.5. So first draw here a length 6.5 cm. And this is 6.5 cm. Next, we have to draw here a straight line of any length. Next, taking here A point and this end B point. Now, we have to draw 90 degree angle by using compass. So, putting the compass on the point A and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way. With same length and putting the compass here and cut here. With same length and putting the compass here and cut here and drawing an arc here. With same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining this one to get 90 degree angle on the point A. Now taking the length 6.5 cm by using compass and putting the compass on the point A and cut here and cut here and taking here B point with same length and putting the compass here and drawing an arc here with 6.5 length and cut the arc by this way. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now first drawing this side, then joining this side to get the square. Okay, so taking here C point and taking here D point, and this is 90 degree angle, and this is 6.5 cm, this side 6.5 cm, this side 6.5 cm, and this side also 6.5 cm. So therefore rectangle ABCD, so ABCD is a square of each side length 6.5 cm. That's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.